Aleksandar Mitrovic becomes the first player to dribble past Virgil van Dijk and cause him to concede a penalty in a Premier League game.